a fishing village once.
The light washes the ugliness from our world. The desperate shadows grow more dangerous. You cannot fight the shadows without my help. Only I can draw the light from your scoria. Come to my weep.
The ash sweetens with sundown. Few of my kind will welcome the return of light. Few of my kind.
Bataran is strong, but the sickness is proving stronger. We must hurry. There's a beast that stands taller than a lizard. These creatures can survive and even thrive in the ash of the stormed ruins.
Thank you.
You're proving to be quite the accomplished hunter. Now, if you'd like to hand me that pot of bile, carefully now, I'll see what it's about. Thank you. I'll get to tinkering with this bile straight away. Might be that it cleanses the ash somehow, dissolving the dregs of light. While I'm fingers deep in noxious goop, you best go hunting again. Yokel mentioned some Einar in the hillside so sickened that they even glow. I took a look, and there's a lone hound that seems to grow, while the others sicken. It's dead. How did a hound grow so huge?
By the light,
my light.
By the light, that glue.
I should thank you. The smell will dissipate. When my daughter, Ishra, was stolen, I left. Weaving the light is a great pleasure now. Lathyrus was so different. I drifted in the dark waters with Geffen for a long time, floating in pure memory. It was Geffen who drew me up out of the great historian Irala. Weaving the light is a the great historian Lathyrus was so weaving the light when my daughter I drifted in the it was Geffen. It was Geffen. It was Geffen.
Geffen wishes us to recover the Whispers would be the road to the Whispers. There is a new arrival in the storm.
Get away with you.
Thank you.
Them shadows. They's